looks like you're right on it. Little shifty, a little left. Oh. On your second hop, steer driver. And then back full driver when you go around it. And I kind
of
climb my back tire over
here. Yeah, with the pompous of the plump come by the bunch. My good friend OD's got a story to tell you. Here we go.
I once knew a girl named Mandy May. And believe me, dude, she was no featherweight. But after work in the back of a Chevrolet, I used to be all in them guts like every day. Well, even though she had big panties, man, she made candy rain from my candy cane. Had me scratching my head like,
damn, it's strange. I really grabbed this thing with my banana spray.
Good punani through the hoops, I be moving huge objects, smooth as umami. Curling toes, probably you cannot knock me. She's not too cocky, likes the bukkake.
But doesn't she weigh more than you?
Probably, but you cannot stop me, dude, do you copy? Good care if you continue to mock me. This girl here gets my knees all wobbly. This girl might not be Vivica Fox B, but got me stole like kicks in a robbery. Moving fast like I'm hitting my top speed. Kiss me up
around me. I got happy days like Joni and Chachi. I'm not exactly a little nigga, so why would I be looking for a woman with a brittle figure? I got a woman that can survive the flop when I ride the top. Not a shape that goes to Mickey D's and supersize the fries and pop. One who doesn't lie a lot about the weight, combined with the fact that she is out of shape. Raising the kitchen awake and the fixing of an easy to prepare meal, greasy and cheesy. Lactose intolerant, swallowing gallons of milk, kills dairy products. It's farts, walking upstairs, the sweat starts, and I'm always finding areas we'll never see before. Stretch marks, plump with the rum, comes up the fat with some fat breast, can deflate an air mattress, and much less than breathe when she's lying naked on a bed with crushed busted springs. Just by how long this vocal's taking me, I to leave before the closing of the local bakery. Had a sitting, didn't just the meat stash, staring at my food like,
are you gonna eat that?
But I must say, what I really tend to hate is when she got her stubby fingers all up in my dinner plate. We fight, and I call her large, large, and mother blubber, but never a fat bitch, cause I love her.
Well, there you have it. Two satisfied customers of Cruising Chubbies. Come flub the blub yourself.
Yeah.
This is Jeff Boyardee, signing off.
Tell him, boss.
Never did I once think that life amounts to one thing, but when you die, it's one thing that turns your life into nothing.
And looking back on the past through the rear defrost, never thought I would last all up here to cross. And knowing that's in the clear, now the fear is lost, cause what's happening here is the beat of heart.
So until someone